This tutorial explains how to use full screen mode in Adobe Acrobat and Acrobat Reader. Hello, my name is Erin. Full screen mode shows your PDF without the user interface. Therefore, it's convenient for giving presentations. First, we're going to look at how to turn on full screen mode for an open PDF. Then we're going to look at how to set a PDF to open directly in full screen mode, starting at a specific page number. This section only applies to Adobe Acrobat. Today I'll be using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. These steps also apply to Adobe Acrobat 2020 and Adobe Acrobat 2017. In addition, the process is the same for PC and Mac. To turn on full screen mode in Adobe Acrobat or Acrobat Reader, begin by selecting the View menu. Then select Full Screen Mode from the drop-down menu. Alternatively, you can use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus L on a PC or Command plus L on a Mac. Your PDF should open in full screen mode immediately. You can use your mouse, trackpad, or the arrow keys on your keyboard to navigate through the pages. In addition, you can zoom in by using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus the equal sign on a PC or Command plus the equal sign on Mac. Zoom out by pressing Ctrl plus hyphen on a PC or Command plus hyphen on a Mac. Lastly, you can exit full screen mode by pressing the Escape key. If you're giving a presentation, you may want to open your PDF directly in full screen mode in Adobe Acrobat. To do so, select the File menu, and then select Properties from the drop-down menu. When the Document Properties dialog box appears, select the Initial View tab. From there, you have the option to enter the page number you want to start with in the Open to Page text box. Next, select the Open in Full Screen Mode option, and then select the OK button. Now, save and reopen the PDF. When the PDF reopens, select Remember my choice for this document in the full screen alert box, followed by the Yes button. The PDF will open in full screen mode. When you reopen the PDF later, it should open directly in full screen mode without showing the alert box. Therefore, you can give your presentation without the audience seeing the Acrobat interface. For more Adobe Acrobat tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you'll find many related videos, such as how to use the grid in Adobe Acrobat, and how to use automatic scrolling in Adobe Acrobat and Acrobat Reader. Note that automatic scrolling can be combined with full screen mode for even further customization. All the resources mentioned today are linked in the description box below, along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.